This young girl is a racist. So is he. And all of them born racist.